10 years ago, I met the co-founders. It was a very, very small concept. There were no electricity, no heating, no toilets, no water. And I just fell in love with the place and with the people. They were asking me what I was thinking about the project. I said, you should invest. They said, I have no money. I said, if you like. After half an hour, I told them I'm ready to become a partner. They were scared. They didn't believe it. And then we decided to invest and to develop that concept, not knowing anything from hotel business. And we lost money during 7 years, learning by doing. And today, it's a real success. We have 10,000 people coming here every year. We have 80% occupancy rate. We make money and even good money today. And we have 100% client satisfied. The nice thing in life is not to have an idea of a business and to building it up as I did tens of times. More often with success than not, obviously. My pleasure in life is meeting people. Each time you meet someone, if you listen to the signs, if you are in the moment, this meeting with a given person will make your destiny to happen. When I was mainly developing my financial businesses, a meeting with someone brought me into real estate, and that brought me to a different world, and this real estate brought me in a different universe. My sensibility made me listening one day to a young guy, 19 years old, who was singing at my daughter's birthday. And without any knowledge of music, I went to this guy and said, let's try to make you a professional singer. He said, I have no clue. I said, I have no clue either. And we went there. You say you are never gonna leave. I strongly believe that nothing happens by accident. Everything that happens to you, everybody that you meet, it has a sense and is for something.